Should cry for Radharani, that you please be kind to me. Radharani has captured Krishna. She's captured Krishna by her love. So she can give you Krishna. Well, if you have Krishna, you can give it. You can give it. If you haven't got it, how are you going to give it? How can you give what you don't have? So Radharani has Krishna. She can give you Krishna. So you have to chant. So Radharani can hear you as you're sincere. You should chant Krishna, Krishna! You're calling Krishna. So don't think of other things. If you're chasing Krishna, don't think of other things. Chanting should be very sincere. So one should think that maybe by my sincere effort, I may somehow or other beg the mercy of Radharani. And she will give me mercy, then I will be able to chant Krishna, Krishna. Krishna, 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 Krishna. When you get Radharani's mercy, you'll never stop chanting. Krishna is known as Chaita Guru. Chaita means in the heart. Krishna is in your heart. So he is your guru. Krishna is your guru in the heart. But because your brain is cloudy, Prabhupada said because you have cracked head, cloudy brain, and you can't see Krishna like fog. Everything is there, but you can't see it because of fog. So Krishna is there, but you can't see him because you're foggy. So how do you get rid of the fog? The sun has to come. When the sun comes, the sun is very powerful. It dissipates all the fog. If the sun is weak, it won't dissipate it, will it? So you have to find a very strong sun. So Krishna is in your heart and he is known as Chaita Guru. Why do we call him Chaita Guru? Because he's giving direction. Krishna says, I am in your heart and I am directing the wanderings. I am giving direction to all living beings. The seeing, you must see, not with your eyes, but you have to see with Shastra, Shastra Chakshush, the eye of Shastra. You see with the eye of Shastra, because the eye of Shastra is the absolute plane. Krishna is your guru in the heart.